The president of the Comoros, a tiny state made up of just three islands off southeastern Africa, has arrived in Hiroshima for the G7 summit. President Azali Assoumani was invited as his country is chairing the African Union this year. This week's summit of the group of seven wealthy democracies includes seven other guest nations: South Korea, Australia, India, Brazil, Vietnam, Indonesia, and the Cook Islands.